Ash and Cocaine Blues. Going into, let's say, the end by Mayday Parade.
Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill, and walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dirty carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. A tenny coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, "Come on, you dirty hack, into that district court." Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, "Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me." The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
We tried to fight for what we thought that we believed in. Maybe it was all for nothing.
I bet that it was all for nothing.
We tried to fight for what we thought that we believed in. Maybe it was all for nothing.
I bet that it was all for nothing.
So we drive, cause we like to be alone. There's nowhere for us to go. There's nowhere for us to go.
Hey!
Yes, that was The End by Mayday Parade. Up next is Magnolia Boulevard by Butcher Babies. I got introduced to this band about a couple of weeks ago. I heard their song I Smell Like a Massacre and I'm thinking, let me get three songs. And I just want to welcome Chanel into the chat before she has got me saying that I didn't actually welcome her into the show. I have. Up next is Magnolia Boulevard, going straight into the song I like, the song that describes me. It is I Smell a Massacre.
Cut up and house above my door.
Yes, that was Butcher Babies with I Smell a Massacre. Before that, I did play you Butcher Babies, Magnolia Boulevard. Up next, before my last Butcher Baby song, which is The Mirrors and Never Lies,